like 10 fingers. Let's count them all. Okay. What's the matter here? How many fingers do you have? Can we try this again? You have 11 fingers. No, you have 11 fingers. Now, I touch you on the forehead, you're going to fall into a deep, deep sleep. 20 times deeper than before. Sleep deeper, 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 deeper. Able to get out of your chair. No matter what, you cannot get out of your chair. You can try to get out of your chair, but you will not be able to get out of your chair. One, two, three. Wide awake. How do you feel, man? How many fingers do you have? Sure. Could you do me a favor? I hate to ask you this. Could you stand up and go get your beer for you? Walk over there and go get it. Can you stand up for good? What's wrong? What's the matter? What's the matter? What's that? You can't get out of your chair. Why can't you get out of your chair? You can't get up and go get your beer from me. Nothing's stopping you. Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper sleep. 30 times deeper than before. Don't you worry, you stick stuck like glue in the back of your chair. Stuck, stuck, stuck like glue. You will not fall out of your chair. I've got you. Everything is fine. Give me a dollar bill. Can I get one?
Heaven. Give me a dollar bill.
Sleep deeper, deeper, deeper sleep. Give me a dollar. Eric, in a minute, I'm going to hand you a $100 bill. Hey, Kevin, he should turn that off for me. That way everybody can see it. Eric, in a moment, count up from 1 to 3. You're going to be wide awake. You're going to be refreshed. You're going to feel really good. You're going to have an amazing sensation all over your body. However, I am going to give you a $100 bill. And the first thing you're going to want to do, huh? Okay. The first thing you're going to want to do is pay Kevin a $100 bill to buy everybody in the bar a drink. Shake your head if you understand. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Feel, Eric?
Good.
Okay. Do you need anything? You like a drink? Okay. Well, here, can I give you this? What is that?
$100 bill.
I'm sorry, what?
$100 bill.
That's a $100 bill? Are you sure?
Yep.
Well, what do you want to buy with a $100 bill?
Everybody a drink.
Okay. What's that? You buy everybody a drink? With that, that's a dollar bill, man.
Okay.
Well, that's a dollar. What's it look like?
$100.
Are you sure?
I'm good. There's enough there for everybody.
I don't know if they're going to be able to do that. That's a dollar bill. Yeah. away feeling great in every way. However, Eric, you're going to forget where your mouth is. Your mouth is gone. You're going to be extremely thirsty. You are going to want something to drink so bad. You're going to ask me for a bottle of water, and I'm going to give you a bottle of water, but you're going to forget where your mouth is. Your mouth is completely gone. One, two, three. Wide awake. How you doing, bub? You doing all right? I'm sorry, what?
Thirsty.
You want some water? Some water? Okay, here we go. Bottle of water. Thought you were thirsty. So this is probably going to be the meanest thing that I do tonight, but when I clap my hands, you're going to be 10 times more thirsty. Get your drink. What's the matter? What's wrong?
I can't drink it.
Why not? You can't drink it. Why?
There you go.
Is there a reason for that?
Hey.
That's mean. That's like really mean to do that. Okay, the minute I touch you in the forehead, you can drink. Watch you drink. 3, 2, 1, sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper sleep. Deeper sleep, deeper sleep, deeper sleep, deeper sleep. Now in a minute, Eric, when you wake up, you're gonna take a look at me, and I'm gonna be the most hideous, ugliest fucking woman you've ever seen in your life. You don't want to talk to me. You don't want to touch me. You don't want me even around you. I'm going to be a horrible, ugly woman. My titties look like $50 worth of nickels in a tube sock. I mean, I am going to be the ugliest one, but you will not touch me. You will not harm me in any way, but you can get mad all you want. You just don't want me around you. 3, 2, 1. Wide awake. Hi. How are you? I'm sorry? Asleep. Deep asleep. Now, in a moment, hey, Kevin. Sleep. Deeper sleep. You have a mop. Bring it to me quickly. Deeper sleep. Now, in a minute, Eric, I'm going to count to three. You're going to be wide awake, and your name is now E-I-E-I-O. Now, the more I forget your name, the more pissed off at me you get. But you will not harm me in any shape, form, or fashion. You're just going to be really mad because I can't remember your name. Shake your head if you understand. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. How you doing, brother? You doing good?
Yeah.
What's your friend's name over here? And this one? And hers? And yours? I'm sorry, what?
E-I-E-I-O.
E-I-E-I-O. That's your name?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Okay, so what's his name again?
Roy.
Courtney. Kevin.
And Allie.
And G.I. Joe.
E-I-E-I-O.
E-I-E-I-O. Is it one name like Madonna or Prince? Or how do you spell that? Help me out, there's a lot of names to remember. So is it E, your middle name? What nationality is that? You don't know. Did your parents give you that name? So it's Roy,
Courtney,
and A-E-I-O-U.
E-I-E-I-O.
Your name is E-I-E-I-O.
E-I-E-I-O.
It's like deeper. You're not gonna fall out of the chair. I got you deeper. Watch this. And in a moment, Eric, your name is now Eric. It's not E-I-E-I-O, it's gone. Your name is Eric. However, you come out here to have a really good time tonight. You're going to think I am the coolest guy that you have ever met. I mean, I am like a brother to you. And I'm also your wingman. But I have found the hottest freaking chick in this bar. I mean, she is smoking hot. And the first thing you're going to ask me is to introduce you to her. And I'm going to introduce you to this lovely, lovely woman. And you're going to take her out on the dance floor and dance. 1, 2, 3, wide awake. How you doing, bro?
Another one, man.
You doing all right? How you feel? What are we doing tonight, man?
Come on, man.
You doing what? This is Brittany. Sarah. Eric and Brittany. I think she wants to talk to you, man. It's Brittany. Is she hot?
Dance with her.
Your number? Who's his favorite country star?
Johnny Cash.
He likes Johnny Cash. Sleep, sit back in your chair. Sit back in your chair, stuck like glue. Stuck like glue in your chair. You will not fall out of your chair. You will not fall out of your chair. You stand right there. Eric, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes. 1, 2, 3, open. And sleep. Deeper, 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 sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Now, Eric, in a minute, I'm going to count out from 1 to 5. In the minute you open your eyes, you're going to see this guy standing to the right of you. And lo and behold, if it is not the man in black, Johnny Cash. Johnny Cash has just walked into this bar. 1, 2, 3, wide awake.
Johnny Cash.
This is my friend Eric. Eric, how you doing, Eric? Never thought you'd see him tonight at Buzzing Station.
Cool.
All right, Eric, let's sit back down. Let's let Johnny. Let Johnny, he's got to run, man.
All right. Glad you got a chance to see you.
What the hell is that, dude? Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Sleep 20 times deeper. 20 times deeper. Anything else?
I like to make recording
singing. Oh, you want him to sing? What song?
What do you want him to sing?
Jackson with me.
From Johnny Cash. Loose and limp. Loose and limp. Loose and limp. Loose and limp. Deeper, deeper. Sleep deeper, deeper. The deeper you go, the better you feel. The better you feel.
Am I putting this song in?
Kevin, watch it. Kevin. I'm going to count to 3. And in a moment, you are now Johnny Cash. You are Johnny Cash. You're going to stand up. You're going to walk out here to the middle of the dance floor. And you're going to start singing Jackson, your favorite song. You are now Johnny Cash. And you're going to sing Jackson. 1, 2, 3. Right away. Johnny, how you doing, bud? Good to see you. Man, how's it going? How's the tour? You wouldn't mind singing a song, would you? I would love to hear Jackson. You want to sing it for me? Great.
Where's the other music at?
Come on up here. That's all right. Take it off. Stay right here. There you go. He's going to turn it down for you. Now, sing Jackson for me.
We got buried in a fever, hotter than a pepper spray.
It's crazy.
That's pretty good, man. Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Cash in the house. Make some noise.
We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Cash. It's all right, buddy. Come on, let's go sit back down. Come on, Johnny, let's sit back down. Sit down right here in this lovely chair.
This is crazy. I've never seen this in my life.
1, 2, 3. Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper sleep. Stuck like glue to your chair.
Stuck like glue to your chair.
Just 1 second, okay? 1 second. Now, in a minute, Eric, I'm going to count up from 1 to 3. When we get to 3, you are now the owner of a Chinese restaurant. You actually are Chinese. You only speak Chinese. But when you wake up, you're going to tell all your friends about the specials and the menu that you have at your Chinese restaurant. 1, 2, 3. Why don't we? What's for special today?
Cha Pao Chicken.
I'm sorry?
Cha Pao Chicken.
Tell your friends what's on the menu.
Cha Pao Chicken.
Cha Pao Chicken.
What else do you have?
Ice.
What else?
Sagi.
What?
Sagi. You got any appetizers? Egg rolls.
Sleep.
Yeah. Count up from 1 to 3. 1 to 3. You will be an Italian physicist.
Oh God.
With a very, very strong Italian accent.
He was married to an Italian.
You are going to be so excited about this because they have found green aliens on Mars. You're going to tell us all about these green aliens that they found on Mars in a strong Italian accent. However, you also speak Martian. So you're going to tell us about all of these green aliens on Mars, and at the end of your speech, you're going to tell all these people how much you love them in Martian. 1, 2, 3, wide awake. Hey, Eric, it is really good to meet you. I've studied your work many times. What have you discovered?
Aliens on the Mars.
I'm sorry?
Aliens on the Mars.
Aliens? How many?
Thousands.
Thousands? Where do they live exactly?
On the planet Mars in... houses?
In houses, very nice. Do they have phone numbers or addresses?
No.
Did you actually learn how to speak Martian?
A little bit.
Tell your friends in something in Martian.
Mikau Steel Meow.
What does that mean?
I love you.
I love you. Nice. Can you tell Kevin what you think about him in Martian?
Very nice guy.
Very cool. Y'all clap your hands for him. Clap your hands. Great. It's so good having you here. Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper sleep. Deeper sleep. On the count of 5, I'm going to count up from 1 to 5.
Martian.
I'm going to count up from 1 to 5. You are going to be completely, absolutely, positively feel wonderful. If there is something in your life right now that you would like to change, you're going to put that in your head and you're going to make a point to fix that first thing tomorrow. Nothing but positive energy. You're going to feel better than you've ever felt before. You're going to feel so relaxed, so excited to be here. You're going to want you a cold beer. And life is going to be absolutely wonderful for you. Shake your head. 1, 2, 3. Feel your body lifting, rising. Feel yourself coming awake. 4, 5. Wide awake, feeling completely refreshed. There it is. Dude. You're a good man.
Oh, fuck.
How you feel?
Fucking great.
Really?
Yeah.
Need a beer?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Cool.
Yeah.
Wow.